Alright, this is part 6 on the Pokemon Pearl and Diamond walkthrough by BLOWAB, me. Ember's head off. Alright.
Crap, what happened to Shinto? He's almost dead.
Oops.
Yes, I'm gonna switch. And send out my piece of crap. Oh god, totally even. These ones take forever. Alright, there we go. Tackle again. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a long time. Ugh! I hate these matches that take forever. Oh well, that's okay. So, going, and he should die next time, I think. Oh my god, that was my cat. What the heck? Stupid cat. Nice! Level up already. Oh, thank god, it went another attack. Keep that off. Quick. Alright. That is pointless, I don't even know why he's trying to do that, it's stupid. What an idiot. Oh my god. These battles take forever. Oh my god. Should die this time. Please die. Please die. Yes, got him. Thank goodness. That should be another level. Nice.
So in just one battle, Starly has leveled up twice. Plus some. You can see the gauge ended right there. Alright. That's good. Here we go. I have concerned this is gonna take a long time. I already have shapes. Ember. That's another level up. Okay, into the cave. Which one's that again? Is that Flash? Oh, Rock Smash. Oh, that's right, Orberg Cities. I don't know where it is. Damn. Oh well. All I'll try is pass here. Oh, I'll fight it. I'll just run. So yeah, I think that if I make a part of just leveling up, it'll be kind of boring. So I'll try to stay in the same area and level up. After this battle, I'll probably save. Yeah, right. It's so stupid. She says she got a gym badge, and her Pokemon are like level 6. And it's a bird, and it's a rock, which is like impossible. It's so stupid. Okay. Oh my god. Stupid bird crap. Yeah, that's how it's done. All right. Easy. Oh my god, that noise bug is so much. Oh, okay. Jesus. All right. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I have to go all the way back? I'm gonna use that right now. I'll probably get out of this place now. Alright, back in Jubilee. I'll save here. Alright. And that's the end of part 6, I think. Alright. Oh, whoa. Let's see you later.